Welcome to this short presentation on how to resubmit a revised PDF in ProQuest. As you know, after you submit your document for the format check, you will receive feedback from your ETD coordinator on what kinds of formatting changes you are required to make to pass the format check. To submit your revision successfully and on time, please follow the instructions we're about to review to avoid any technical issues or accidentally creating a new account. Let's get started. It is important to note that these steps pertain to your resubmission. First, you need to create an account in the ProQuest ETD administrator system. When you do that, you will submit your document for the first time. The graduate school's ETD coordinator will review your work and send you feedback on your formatting. You can learn more about this process by attending or viewing one of the general ETD formatting workshops provided by the graduate school. After you receive feedback, you will make any necessary changes to your formatting and, for the final submission, to your content. Pay attention to the submission ID for your thesis or dissertation and use that submission ID for all future submissions. You will follow the steps in this presentation for all resubmissions. You will keep resubmitting your document until you pass the format check, which may take multiple submissions. First, log in to your ETD account. There should be a screen under My Dissertations/Theses list that shows the submission ID for your thesis or dissertation. Click on View. Once you click View, it should take you to this page where you can see the details about your PDF. From here, click on Revise My ETD in the horizontal menu. Side note, you can also click on Revise to bypass this step. After clicking on Revise My ETD, you can then select what you would like to revise. For instance, if you want to change your title or abstract, you can do so on this tab. For the purposes of this presentation, however, we will click on PDF in the left-hand menu. After clicking on PDF, you will see a page that shows your previous PDF. Underneath this, you will see Replace, hyperlinked and underlined. Click on Replace, which will open up your File Explorer. From there, you can select the PDF you wish to upload. Click Open in the File Explorer after you have chosen the file you wish to upload. After selecting the file, there should now be a message in green letters reading Upload Complete. This means you have uploaded the PDF, but you have not made these changes final. To begin to finalize the changes, click Save Changes. You have now saved the changes in your account, but you have not submitted these revisions to your ETD coordinator. This is why ProQuest will have a tan box that appears that reminds you to submit your changes. From here, you can click on I'm done, submit my changes in the tan box. Your other option is to click on Submit Revisions from the left-hand menu. Note how the new screen displays all changes you have made, including the new PDF. All you have to do is click Submit Revisions. Remember that the submission will only go through when you click Submit Revisions. If you don't click this button, the ETD coordinator will not receive your submission, which can jeopardize your graduation eligibility. It is very important that you click this button. Congratulations! You have now submitted your revised PDF, and your ETD coordinator can now review your latest document. You are one step closer to finishing your degree. Please follow these instructions for all resubmissions. After viewing this presentation, please scan the QR code or visit the link provided to complete a very short survey about your experience today. These surveys help us with providing the best support possible. The survey should take you no longer than 1 to 3 minutes. That's all! Please feel free to contact ETD Coordinator Laura Cody at the information provided if you have any follow-up questions.